Maybe.
Are you fishing millworms?
Millworms. Two of them on the same millworm.
Got two on the same millworm. One cast. One cast, I say.
That's got to come in.
You're definitely not skunked. Maybe you're going to catch a lot of fish today.
Yeah.
Maybe. Well, I haven't even got a nibble. We catch more fish in this little old Black Creek than we do out there in the river. What's up with that?
I don't know.
Of course, we caught 12 Friday. So. Whoops. I'll just leave it set there, Don. Maybe a fish will get onto it. Hooky. You got him. Now you're doing nothing but tearing it up.
Those millworms, we gotta use some more of them. I am enjoying those millworms.
You want me to take out the hook before you put it up so you ain't got to get up? I know how you hate to get up.
That is
it. Will you put the camera on? Watch it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Another one for the wife. I'm still sitting here with nothing. We'll probably turn them all back later, because I don't think we're keeping and cooking today. Let's see. Gosh. You're not even playing today. All right. Another one. On. See my two rods sitting there? Nothing. I'm right ready to go home. I'm about done fishing for today.
Yeah.
Just about done fishing for today. Finally, I'm not skunked. Finally got one. I'm on the board. So this is like my fifth or sixth fish. So we're using millworms today that we don't never use. We're trying out today. And
They love them.
And I just got a big one under the bridge on a night crawler, but I didn't ever record him. Get him off the hook, get him. I don't know. I got to use my wrong hand for it. Can't get no bait on.
Good
deal,
baby.
It is. Got? You got him on. Another nice one. Let me take him off if you want to. Another nice little brim. Another nice brim. I can't cast very good. Good enough for him. Nope. Another walmart. Number four cricket hook. at him. Red paw starting to bounce a little bit. Yeah, he didn't go very far on the bridge that time. Got me hung up. No. Ah, I knew that was going to happen. Another one. What was that on? Look at there.
Nice one.
Speckled catfish.
First catfish.
Pick him up. Speckled catfish.
Trying to throw him back in. Are you turning these off?
Caught a lot of fish today. We'll be throwing them back, of course, except for the dead ones. One catfish, which is I'm after, but I didn't catch it. My partner did. But that's the way it goes. Got me another big one. That's a nice fish right there. Yep, got me a butter cat, finally. Had to work for him, though. Oh, that's it, we're finished fishing this little old mud creek. How many did we end up with?
34.
And we was in the river Friday, we brought home 11 small channel catfish. We throwed back most everything we caught today. Right? More than half.
Yeah.
We just kept a few for ourselves to eat. We went ahead and threw the rest of them back so they can be growing and growing and growing. Well, it's been a fairly good day.
Yeah.
That's all. Well, that's going to be it, right?
Yeah.
We're done.